I never truly understood blank.
Well, I never truly understood Nazis until I encountered Auschwitz.
Fucking
clowns. I've had two blanks.
Gay clowns.
Two blanks.
Gay clowns.
Ugh. Jesus Christ.
Fuck, all these are good. I'm gonna kill the yourself. Oh.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, I gotta stop saying Auschwitz.
Auschwitz.
Every time I say Auschwitz.
Up next, I'm Clarissa explains
Auschwitz. Oh, no. No, I have some good cards.
Oh no.
Oh god oh, damn. No. Oh god oh, damn, no. I have to play it.
I'm sorry, I just had to.
I'm running out of oxygen in my brain. I learned the hard way.
I learned that the hard way that you can't show up and with Auschwitz. Blank.
Ten incredible facts about the anus. Oh Jesus Christ.
Children.
A subscription to men's fitness, gladiatorial combat, and African children. Oh, African children would cheer them up. Probably gladiatorial as well, so I'm gonna go this one.
Woo!
Oh, Jesus Christ.
My third point.
Oh. Oh.
I'm sorry, Professor, but I couldn't complete a heart rate because of
Auschwitz.
Oh god, my god. My god, my god.
Oh,
my god.
God damn.
My fucking card, man. You're gonna love it.
Oh. Oh, Jesus. Fuck me.
Oh. Damn it, Leon.
Come on.
Yes.
Dead parents or the decade of legal inquest. Being fat and stupid is dumb.
Come to Dubai, where you can relax in red famous spas, experience the nightlife, or simply enjoy anal by the poolside.
Hillary Clinton's death no, Auschwitz by the poolside. Oh, Jesus okay, Christ.
I'm gonna go with the dolphin.
Yes! All three of those are really good, though.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ, I gotta stop saying Auschwitz for every blank, because I'm just gonna lose it.
In 1,000 years, when paper money is a distant memory, how will we pay for goods and services?
Ooh, this one, Auschwitz. This one. Nazis. The Jews. I'm gonna go with this one.
I think I might win this one as well.
Really?
Just the tip.
Really?
I think I'm better with just the tip.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Just a tip!
Oh, well, my vagina won't pay for goods and services. after Hurricane Katrina, Sean Penn brought Hurricane Katrina to all the people of New Orleans.
I think I've got this one too.
I think I might have this one.
I think I've got this.
To all the people of New Orleans.
I'll switch to the people of New Orleans.
Nah, it doesn't work. It's gotta be Nazis for that one. Sean Penn!
Two bitches shit in a box.
Shaking with the concern.
Oh god.
Good.
Oh my fuck.
God, these are. Oh god damn, I'm gonna die soon.
Sean Penn.
All of them were good.
That was the best round yet.
Oh.
You've seen the field, lady. You've seen the ring of fire. Now it is edible. Eyes. Pond.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Weird.
God, I'm so. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna roll the smoke because fuck you guys, you're gonna kill me.
This
is. Oh. Sibylline, this is why I love Sarah's fishing. Who grind?
And unforgettable, quits in the air.
What? Not date race.
Yeah, I won that one!
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Oh, God. Jesus fuck.
And his newest difficult stunt, David Blaine must escape from David Blaine.
Oh my god, I got the most meta card. I got the meta card. No, I have a meta card for what we're actually doing.
Krampus.
You're rolling a smoke?
No. Just wait till you see it.
A bunch of idiots like that. We're driving like normal human beings. it's a pretty good game when I'm there. Oh, rip flying robots.
The Japanese have developed a smaller and more efficient version of Auschwitz.
Nope. I win. And it's not with Auschwitz this time.
Are you sure?
Yep.
Oh! Fix it in the I think I might have to go for ethnic cleansing.
Yeah.
That one wins. That one just fucking wins.
Told you. I told you I win.
Jesus fuck. This game is brilliant.
Fantastic cards.
Can I read this one out
it hungers for. What? Yeah, go for it.
Can I? It looks. It hungers for flesh. This summer, no one is safe from
Auschwitz.
Oh, God.
Or Nazis. Oh god, I got some fantastic cards. Oh, ooh.
Oh, that's mongoloid.
Same as any nightmare with dreams. Sorry, it's a gunny weaver.
Oh, Jesus Christ, which do I want? Because the first two are great.
Cows are nice.
Oh, goddamn.
Yeah!
That's some great cards that would be perfect for that.
Yeah.
Like Grand Theft Auto, Fort Lauderdale.
Man, this is bullshit, fuck.
Oh, god.
This one is for. Guys, this one is for you. This one is for you.
Fuck, I already told you what this card is, I'm just gonna throw it.
You guys know the card.
Biggest, blackest dick. Drinking responsibly. Oh, I think we know what's gonna win.
The biggest, blackest dick?
Yep.
Holy shit!
Jesus! Oh Christ, I'm gonna die.
Having problems with anuses? Try anuses.
Oh god. I could be going to hell.
You are going to hell.
Well, yeah, hell. But this look card, at, this is gonna help to make me go to
played.
Hell.
Jesus Christ.
Okay.
Ah.
How close are you finding any cards against humanity?
Try, idiot. Oh, goddamn.
Chaps.
Damn it. Rip, jerk you off into a pool of children's tears.
Actually, the mall center one is too.
Yeah, now you see it.
What ended my last relationship?
I don't know if this one counts as, you know, ending your relationship.
Holy shit, I made it close.
Yeah, you've caught up.
Oh
shit.
Wow.
I'm gonna have to go with
that one.
I have to go with this one.
Yes!
Yeah.
Look at it this way. It's not gonna end this turn. Oh Christ. I'm about ready to die. As part of his daily regime, Anderson Cooper sets aside 15 minutes for blank. Oh, Jesus Christ! The card I just picked up would win. Hands down.
Every now and again, I have to reset my page.
Pretty Princess dress-up board game, and spending the year's in-ceiling budget on Warhammer 40k figurines. I think I'm gonna go this one.
Yeah!
Jesus Christ. Oh, Christ.
What's the next superhero sidekick?
Jesus Christ.
I'm specifically not picking the most funniest ones. Just to give ourselves a break.
You're gonna die anyway, because we're all trying to win.
True.
Fully dressed female video game character and crying to the pages of Sylvia Plath. Denzel and the Gravity Gun, and Centaurs and Dead Babies.
I think Denzel and the Gravity Gun wins. That sounds like something I'd watch.
Yeah.
Hear about the Apex?
Mine was still being Plath.
Yes!
Oh, fuck.
I picked up Dead Babies last turn, and that would have been perfect if I could have played it with the last card.